Satan gave me a taco and it made me really sick. The chicken was all raw and the grease was mighty thick. The rice was all rancid and the beans were so hard. I was getting kinda dizzy, eating all the lard. There was aphids on the lettuce and I ate every one. And after I was done, the salsa melted off my tongue. Pieces of tortilla got stuck in my throat. And the stains on my clothes burned a hole through my coat. My stomach was trembling, I broke out in a rash. I was so dry and thirsty and I didn't have no cash. So I went and found a hose, tore off all my clothes, turned on the water and it shot right up my nose. Some old lady came along and she thought I was a freak, so she beat me with a fire.